Hello and welcome. This is Neil Borate from the Mint Money team, and this video is all about insurance mis-selling. Insurance mis-selling is the selling of insurance policies based on misleading claims or inadequate disclosures. It also includes cases where insurance is sold to somebody who has no need for it, or it is sold to somebody who can't afford to pay the premiums involved. A case in Rajasthan exposed various instances of mis-selling. For example, in one situation, a farmer who wanted to take a loan was asked to keep aside some money in a fixed deposit, and that money was actually diverted to an insurance policy. You can read more about the case here. Mis-selling is most commonly observed with bundled insurance policies, which mix insurance and investment. And that's another reason why you should not be buying these kind of policies. How to reduce chances of mis-selling? If you are being sold an insurance policy by an insurance agent or by a bank employee, do not accept any oral claims from them. Ask them to send you their statements in an email. Similarly, if you have asked any questions and they have answered those questions, try and get that correspondence down in writing. If something goes wrong, they can be then held accountable for it. Every insurance policy has a 15-day free look period during which you can cancel the policy. Certain charges, such as proportionate life premium for the period used up, medical charges, and stamp duty will be deducted, but you will get your money back. Thereafter, you can still surrender the policy, but this can attract hefty charges or put your money into a lock-in situation. For example, in a traditional bundled policy, within the first 2 years, you may not get any part of your premium back. After that period, you will get some money back, but there will be hefty penalties involved. In a ULIP, although surrender charges are capped at Rs. 6,000 in the first year and decrease thereafter, your money will be locked in for a 5-year period. If you have been missold an insurance policy, you can file a complaint about it. In the first instance, it must be filed with the insurer concerned. If you're not satisfied with the resolution, you can escalate it to the insurance ombudsman. If the agent is a banking relationship officer, you can escalate the matter instead to the RBI's banking ombudsman.